Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Dante Fortson here showing you the Black Business Directory on HebrewSphere.com. And for those that do want to support the project, you can do so via Cash App with hashtag BHITB, or if you want to do so with PayPal, the link is in the description of the video. So here on HebrewSphere, you can list your Black-owned business for free. And people can search for your business for free. And I'm going to show you how to do that. All you have to do is first sign up, create an account. And when you create your account and verify everything, you'll log in and you'll come to the main page that you see here. This is my main page. So I've showed you guys, you know, everything you'll see on the main page. But you'll want to navigate up here. Now, this is if you're on a desktop or a laptop, and it may work with a tablet. I have to check. So you come here, you would go to profile. So you click your icon up here, go to profile, edit. All right. It's running kind of slow right now. There we go. All right. So you go to profile, edit, and you start here at the basics. And from the basics, you'll see my story, show me some love. If you click the show me some love tab, it'll let you put in your Cash App, your PayPal, your Bitcoin, and your Ethereum wallet. So if anybody just wants to bless you, they can just go to your profile. They can find that information and send you a little something. All right, so what you want to do to list your business is go over here to business, and you will want to select your business type. So I'm going to fill this out and show you guys how it all works. So business type, let's just say carpenter. Business name, we'll leave it at HebrewSphere, and I'll just type about my business here for the moment. And then website, I'm going to put in HebrewSphere. Phone number, I'm gonna do this. There we go. So that's that. And then the business address, I'll leave that blank right now because you can't even search by business address. But if you do have like a brick and mortar business, you can put your business address in here and it'll show on your profile. Business city, let's do New York. Oh no, you know what? Let's just do my city, Las Vegas. State, Nevada. And I'm gonna use a different zip code. I'm not gonna use my personal zip code. Let's use 89128. You click save here. All right, so now all your business information is saved in the directory. So now if you want to search for a business, you would come over here to members in the side tab, and you would go over here to the right where it says filter results. And you would scroll down here to where you see the business input information. So if I wanted to look for carpenters, I could search by business type. So carpenters, and mine should come up. There we go, because I have a business listed as carpenter. So they could click my name, go to my profile. See, they'll come here like regular, go to the profile, and they scroll down to business, and they would get my business information right here. Now, if you wanted to be more specific, let me go back. All right, so if you want to do a more specific search for carpenters in zip code 89128, it should still bring me up. So now you see you can search for businesses. You can search by any of this information, put in as little or as much information as you want when you search, and it'll bring up exactly what you're looking for. Hopefully, as we get more people added to the site, more businesses will be added, and the directory will naturally grow with the membership. So if you own a if you own a business and you want to add your information to the directory, please go to HebrewSphere.com, sign up, go to your profile, navigate to business, and put in all your information. So, with that said, until next time, I'm out.